Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this tutorial we'll write a Python program to find out the area of a circle. And to find out the area of circle we can use the formula area equal to pi r square. And here pi is a constant and its value is 3.14 and etc. R is nothing but the radius of the circle. So if we know the radius of the circle then we can find out the area of that circle. So let's write the program for this. In the Python file, first I'll take the input from the user, that is, to find out the area of circle, first we need radius of that circle, right? So we'll ask the user to enter the radius of the circle. So I'll take the variable name as radius, you can take anything. And here I'll use input function to take input from the user. Here I'll write a message. Okay, so this message will display on the output screen. Next. I'm using Python 3 here, and in Python 3 by default this input function will take input as the string value. But here we don't want string value, right? Here we want a number, the radius of the circle. So that's why I'll convert the string input to float using float function. So whatever the input you'll enter that will be converted to float, and that float value will be stored in the variable radius. Here I'm not converting the input to integer because radius can be a float value also. So that's why I'm converting the input, that is the string input, to float. Next we have radius. If we know the radius of a circle, we can find out the area of circle easily, right? We know the formula. So I'll write the formula. I'll take a variable called area. And here I want the pi value. As I said, the pi value is 3.14 and it has many digits after that. So for now, we'll just use that 3.14 value. So here I'll take 3.14 multiply. Next we want radius square, r square. So radius into radius. Next here we'll just print the area of circle using print function. So here I'll write area of circle is, and here area, right? So we are done with the program. So let's execute this and let's see the output. Save and execute. Enter the radius of the circle. If I enter the radius of circle as 3, so the area of circle is 28.2259999998. Okay, this is the area of the circle. If the radius is 6, then here we can see this is the area of the circle. Next, as I said, pi is nothing but the constant value. To get the value of pi, you can import the math module. Then you can use the pi constant of that math module. So you'll get the proper value of pi. So for that, you need to import the math module, like import math. So instead of using this value for pi, you can take math.pi. So math.pi will give you the pi value. And here radius and radius. So now if I execute this, if I take the radius of the circle as 6, and here we can see the value. So in this way you can write a Python program to find out the area of circle. So that's it for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.